Dave Porter with Vouch Video. When it comes to shed companies in Bucks County, Montgomery County, Lehigh County, if you're looking for a custom shed, someone that is going to provide the support and service when it comes to a shed purchase, I could not be standing with a better industry pro. I'm standing with Ed from Country Time Sheds. Ed, your shed company has been recognized as one of the best for the size and selection of your sheds to your service. Tell me a little bit about your company and really how important it is for you to service clients properly.
First of all, we strive to have a nice building. And everything that we put in our sheds is there. We don't pay extra for the tires. Everything's included, the tar paper, the heavy floors. We just like to build a quality shed. We don't like to play games.
People are unaware of really the value of a shed and getting the right shed put on their lot. When they go to sell the home, people talk about the resale of kitchens and basements, but often it goes unsaid. But when you have that extra storage, people really desire that, right?
It does make a difference, whether it's a budget shed, and some people just realize that when they go to sell their property and people come there, it's just like, is this a nice shed or is this something I'm gonna have to replace in 5 years? There is a difference. And our sheds are there as far as matching to the quality of your house or the looks of your house, the peak of the roof, the colors, the vinyl match, the paint match. We try to do everything we can to make that your dream, your build. It's not just we have five sheds here, pick one, and that's all you're going to get.
At the end of the day, it's part of the visual look and feel of that entire property, right? Every day, you're going to have that shed with you, and you want it to make sure it fits into the landscape. You know, you come down to Country Time Sheds, you have an amazing selection.
We like to have a little bit of everything. We have basic sheds. We have basic sheds with a trim package. We have elite sheds, garden sheds, Quakers, Dutches, Capes, basic A-frames. We don't carry just one type of shed.
There's a lot of confusion around sheds and getting really what you are going to pay for, because there's a lot of slapped together sheds that are out there. Really what you stand behind is really a quality product that's going to last.
Our number one thing we like is when people come in here, they're like, we've been shed shopping, we've been around, and we like that. Because then we take them for a walk, we show them the shed, look inside of the shed. We love it when they come here last and then they end up buying. And we also really like it when they come here first and tell us, we're going shopping, we'll be back, this is the first place. A week later, you see them pull up in their car, they're walking in, they're bringing our brochure, our price listing, then they come back and said, we've decided we like you the best, we like your product the best, your service. You've walked us through it. You told us everything about it, not just, well, there's an 8x10 shed out there, which one do you want? And that's what we really like.
He really is recognized in the industry as one of the best. And if you want a trusted person to deal with when it comes to making a shed purchase, you couldn't have a better person doing that for you. Thanks again, Ed, for taking the
You're
time.
You're quite welcome,
I look
Thank
forward
you.
To recommending your services.
Thank you very much.